is very clear, man. Listen, listen, bro. Open your ears, dude. Behind this door is the haunted room that I was talking about. That's now here in my basement. Alright? Now listen. I don't know what's going on, but I invited you over here because I trust you. And my parents don't believe me. They think I'm going freaking insane, man.
I think you're going insane and crazy, too. From what I'm hearing so far, but go ahead, bro.
I think I'm going insane, like I'm breathing heavy and all this stuff, like last night, last week or something like that. Like a couple of days ago, I went down here to wash my clothes, and you won't believe it, bro. She ripped my shorts off, man.
Why did she rip your shorts off, man? Go ahead with that stuff, bro.
And she ripped my shorts off and threw it. And then I came upstairs and I was butterball naked, man. Alright, man. So I just want you to believe me. You know what I'm saying? I trust you, alright? I trust you. You got my back, right?
Yeah, I got your back. I got your back. You're my boy. You're my boy.
You got my back, right?
Got your back.
All right, man. I'm freaking shaking and crap, man. I'm freaking so much going on right now. Like, bro, just listen, all right? I'm going to go in here. You just follow my steps, all right? Don't think too hard about anything, you know? And if I don't come back, make sure you come in here looking for me, all right?
Come in there, look. Looking for you?
Well, just let me take a peek around real quick. Take a peek in here, man. See what you're doing, dude. Man. Oh man, hold on, dude. I see you right there in the corner, bro.
You see what?
I see you, bro. See it right there in the corner.
You serious? Oh, ho.
Yeah, man. Yeah, bro. She's crazy, man. She's crazy. She's right there in the shadow, like she like. Like, you know, we seen off the one movie, dude, when the grand lady came in and she's like, "Chirk!" You doing all that stuff, like, she just like, fast, man. Alright, man, so listen, I'm gonna go out here real quick. I'm gonna see if I can, like, find some more evidence or something and try to grab her and hold her down, and then you get the rope, and you come in there, we lass her out, we lass her up, and then after we throw her right in the bag, alright?
Ooh, hold on, bro. It's going crazy. First of all, over here, I don't even have no rope. I don't have no rope, man. And I don't know what you're talking about. No lasso up. You're talking crazy, man. Come on, a lasso. I don't even know how to lasso. I don't have no rope or nothing. You didn't bring no rope. I thought you was joking about this, man. And you talking about in a bag. What bag? What bag? Body bag?
Yeah, the bag.
First 48 bag? No. I can't be doing that.
Whatever you do. Stay the buck back, alright? Stay the buck back. Alright. Stay right there, dude. Oh, man. Wish me luck, brother. Wish me luck, man. This thing better turn out right, dude. Oh, man. Alright, here I go, dude.
Oh, man, bro.
Dick, she got me. She got me, bro. Where were you at, bro? I told you I had my back.
Why, bro,
you too fucking evil in there, bro.
Why are you sweating?
You're going crazy in there, man. Bro, listen, dude.
You're sweating, man.
I knew I should have brought you here, bro. Why are you sweating, man? All right, listen. Listen, bro, I'm gonna go in here one more time, man. And if I I'm trying to go in here and fight a man right there, handing that bare hand, like fisting the gun, man. Fisting the gun, alright, dude.
Why are you sweating?
If I don't come back, tell Becky I love her. Alright.
She really is done. I'm ready to die.
Listen here, you son of a son of a bitch. Listen here, son of a buck. I am the truth.